It is right in the middle of the pond. You got two customers over there.
Oh, wonderful. Good morning. Y'all ready? Y'all ready to work out today? The step, I hope y'all guys are ready. Everybody, I'm Pamela.
Thank you.
see that what happened to you. And whatever you do after that. Okay. I'm going to squat. Yeah.
Trying to figure out the best way to
video.
Video. Nicole, what if you go back? If you go back.
Oh, just a little bit?
Yeah.
All right, guys, let's do it. Repeat it. 3, 2, good. Help.
Do it again, counselor. One more. Tap up, tap down. Good. Next move. We're going to practice that. Cut the corner. One more. If you're not sure, keep the tap up and watch. Cut the corner. Here we go. Step up, forward, back. So the count is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Two more, cut the corner. One more. Good, repeat a knee, three knees. Give me a basic left. Hook. Cut the corner. Do it again, cut the corner. Hook. You will see this again. One more. Right foot. Sorry, left foot, repeat a knee, repeat a knee. Right basic. You got it. Give me a turn step. So let's review our turn straddle over the top. Here we go. Turn step, straddle down, go over the top. Tap it up. Two. One more. Turn straddle over the top. Tap it up. Two. Turn straddle. Let's go. Over the top. Tap it up. Hop. Turn straddle. Right basic. Go. I think we're warm. We're going to go to our first resistance exercise. March on top. You don't have to do this on top of your bench. Feel free to step to the floor. Single squat, down dog. Just drop it down. We're going to sit back in the heels. Keep going face in front. Tuck the hips under. Draw the abs in and up. Good morning. We got one more shift behind us. Come on. Pulse that squat down. Pulse it down. Your toes should be free to wiggle. Single lunges, tap back. Let's go back. Remember, our number one goal is to keep our heart rate up. Keep moving and have fun. Don't be caught up in the footwork. Just keep moving. Double lunge. Two right, two left. Hook. You have the option to add power to jump with the chain. Hup. Hup. Four more doubles. Four. Add the arms will increase the heart rate. Two. Single one is tap back. Go. Eight. Seven. Four. Three. Exit march down. You got it. Good. We're going to turn to the side of the right foot. Close the bench. Back in your march, one up, one down. So we're going to isolate the squat. Good. Now we're going to add a bigger knee. Stay sitting low in your squat. I want this right quad, glute, to burn. Come on, left knee. Pick it up a little higher. We got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Pulse your squat down. Pulse. Are you burning yet? Hey, they can't hear you out there. Are you burning? Yeah. Yeah, okay. We got 4, 3, 2, exit. Switch sides. March left, right. Left, right, left, right. 4, 3. Stagger march. One up, one down. All right, guys. Knee up. Let's go. Use those arms to pump them. Come on, push. Burn. All right. So we're going to go for the hard part, choreography. Get ready. Forward ball, floor. Remember, it's right foot over, I'm going to demo. Right foot over, right foot over again. Give me a basic right, step up, down, up, down, up, down. Keep it going, basic right, up, down. Right foot is up. Get four more to ball the floor. Remember, it's right foot over, you turn, right foot over again. And two, rep at once. Repeat a curl, corner, corner. Three curls, other side. Repeat a curl. Up, from the top, right foot, revolving floor, over, right leg over, right leg over again. Repeat a curl, corner, three. Repeat a curl, corner, three. Right foot, face it. Try that damn and add on. Revolving floor, right leg over, right leg over again. Repeat a curl, left leg, face it. So let's try all that for the left foot. Get ready, four. Three, revolve curl, left leg over again, face it, two, one more, revolve curl, left leg over again, face it, eight, feet curl, one more, two, other side, three,
heart rate back up and work hard. A simple move.
create resistance, squeeze back. Reach, pull, squeeze. When you reach back, reach that back wall. Press the palms up to the ceiling. Triceps, come on. Reach. Pull, tricep extension, back. Squeeze, release. Reach. Reach, come on. Try to really extend the arm and straight. Press your palm to the ceiling. Now pull the arms back. High pull. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Lower down. Pull back 7. Tiny pulse. Right in the elbow. Press. Tiny pulse. Lower down. 3 pulses. Up. 3, 2. Close. Good again. 3 pulse. What's going on with your ab muscles? Squeeze them in tighter. 3, 2. You're also working your core. Go ahead and relax. Shake those arms out. Go ahead, arms out to the side. Feet slightly bent, hips tucked under. Palms up. Press. Press. So imagine you have the weight of the world on your hand. I need you to grab it. Squeeze. Keep going. 2, 1. Lower down. Squeeze. Squeeze. How do you squeeze? Reach out. Reach longer. Reach. Reach. Reach out. Pulse in here. Let's go. Pulse. I need chest up. Shoulders back and down. Pulse a little higher. Pulse. 4, 3, 2. Hold. Palms down. Look. Cross. And open. Squeeze. Now you should just be floating through this. Arms are blocked. And I pull and I press. I pull, you're crossing. One arm over the other, then switch. As you cross and squeeze, I need you to pull the belly in. Squeeze your core muscles. If you like to stay here, otherwise, feet up. We are working the shoulder. Pull, look. Squeeze, work your body. He said work the hips, so you can work y'all hips if you want. Come on. 4, 3, 2. Last look. Take it down. Are you burning yet? Take it down. Bring it up. 4, 3. Take it down. Let's go. Let's work. Last time down. All right, ladies, you've got that first combo. So, right foot, face it, step up. Right, face it. Let's review combo 1, we'll go over it, then we're gonna add combo 2, yeah? I know you got it. 4, right foot, revolving more, right leg over. Right over again, over the top. Left over, bottom door, over left. Left over again. Press to your middle point. 3, 2. Right foot, top turn. Over the top. Turn and straddle, left foot. Over the top. Good, tap it up. The next one is switch curl over. You're gonna stay facing the same direction. It looks like this. Switch curl over the top. Here, switch your arms. One more. Reverse turning step. Tap it up. Listen. Switch your arms. Switch your arms. Reverse turning step. Tap it up. Left foot basic, left foot, left foot. Stop. So after that, your left foot has to leave. Because we're going to do a turn step straddle around the curl. You'll come right back to the basic. Turn straddle. Turn straddle again. Basic left. Turn straddle again. Basic left. It's around the world. Turn straddle around the world. Go. That basic left. Turn straddle two times around the world. Turn straddle again. Basic. Left foot lead. Reach my left foot. Get ready to switch curl over the top. Until I take it. Switch curl over. Over the top, just have that curl. You have to have it. Yep. Step over that bench. Switch curl, one more. Tap up and down, left foot lead, left foot should be leading. Use your replace. That reverse turn step, then it's half. It'll be a full circle in the facing direction again. Good breath. Four, three. Reverse turn step. Tap it up. Hold the tap. Two. Reverse turn step. Tap it up. Hold the tap. Let's do it again. Switch curl over. Four. Three. Two. Reverse turn steps. Tap it up. Basic left. Go. Nice job, everybody. Are you still moving on there? Girl. After the tap, you have to switch to lead right. Left foot. Switch curl over. Good. Reverse turn step. Tap it up. Right foot. Turn straddle. Turn straddle again. Basic right. Remember, after the tap up, you gotta switch feet. Right foot, get ready. Switch roll. One more. Reverse turn step, right foot. Tap it up. Now left foot turn, strap. Turn strap again. Tap. So, we'll do it one more time to side. After reverse turn tap, that's the feet. Give me a single up. Get ready when I cue you for switch curl. Four. Three. Switch curl over. Two. One more. Reverse turn step. Tie it up. Right foot. Turn the strap. Turn the strap again. Basic. Keep walking your face. So look close. Turn. Tap. Sit left foot. Yeah. Right basic. One more time, adding on. Switch curl over. Right foot, reverse turn step. Tap it up. Now left foot, turn straddle around the world. Turn straddle again. Speaking fold. This is the last move. Combo two. You may stay here with a single knee lift. Add power. Keep it long. Boom. Right. Basic. Where I want you to single knee, walk back to the knee. Single knee, walk back to the knee. Single knee, walk back to the knee. You can have power wherever you like. Hey, four more. Oh. Three. Active chest up, chin up. Two. Get ready. Switch curl. Oh, two up. I'm not for the poor certain tempo. Yo, you don't want to stand proud. You want to throw in tight end. Well, you gotta turn your throat down. Come on, once you get lower, you gotta get stuck at the bottom. You really have to press up. You should be pressing through your heels, the balls of your feet, your toes, so you can relax as much as possible. Are we feeling that way? Definitely. Okay, that's just a little. Hold it down. 7, 6, 3, up. Hold it down. Come on, 7. Put your knees back. 3, up. 7 again. Come on, 7, 6. Come on, results gotta burn a little bit. Work up. Up. Hold it down. 7. I need you to think of your toes. Squeeze your toes. 2, up, pulse it down, 3, up, 3, pulse, step up the core, 3, pulse, get low, you better work, you better work, march it up, grab your bottom open and stretch your quads, open, you can balance down, it's okay to hold on to the wall, stretch. Inner thigh, lengthen side, right and left. Hamstring stretch, heel down the front. Grab one, come back. We're almost there, y'all. We're almost there. So I want to thank you for being for doing these live videos, right? Where are we being? March down, rise up. Right leg, go. Keep that leg. Don't let that cross those ones together. I know y'all remember it. I got 1, 2, 3. I just want you to keep moving. I got my nose, so that's why I'm kind of keeping going. Basic run. Get ready. I'm yet. Revolving core. Right foot over. Right foot over again. Then repeat the curl. 4, 3, the bottom, right hand, go, right over there. Front knee in front of the water. 3, right foot, turn it around. Over the top, left foot, come on, go, left over. Left over the head. Front knee in front of the water. 3, right foot, top turn. Right over the top, left foot, turn it around. Over the top, switch it over, left foot. Reverse turn. Head it over. Left foot. Turn strap front throw. Left foot. Single knee, pull back. Left. Switch curl. Over. Right foot. Turn strap front throw. Right foot step. Single knee, pull back. Hey. Let's do it again. Revolve or over. Right over again. From here, from one. You've got this. Come on. Left foot. Top turn. Over the top. The bottom floor, left over. Left foot is your corner. Hey, right foot, hot turn. Over the top. Left foot, turn, strap. Over the top, right. Switch curl. Two. Reverse turn step. Tap it up. Left foot, turn, strap. Front curl. Reverse, press up, tap breath. Woo! I know y'all are working hard for your practice. If you got tricks, I want you to do the trick. L-step. I like it. Big. Good as white, good as drums. Feels perfect. Everyone, L-step. Keep your middle tight, squeeze your glutes, press up. hands out the arms out suspended. Exhale, press your arms down. Yay, how hard? Come back. We'll do a standing stretch.
High five yourself, high five the neighbor, working out alone. Hey, we started it. That rise of man is just
amazing. Oh, no, something. From 2 to 4 inches, makes a big difference. It's a big difference. Nice job, ladies, gentlemen, if you're out there. Tap it up your own tempo, just tap. Deep breaths, huddle up. Exhale, give yourself a smile. Deep breath. Heel tap up, heel tap up. You don't have to keep tapping up, you just want to move. Think about your posture. Right heel on top. Hold, good. Left knee slightly bent, inhale up. As you exhale, fold forward, the back of your leg. Step on that foot, lunge back to the other. Your back leg is nice and long, just kind of angle a little bit so you see back leg long, not bent. Try to press the hips down. Keep the front knee behind your toes. Bend that back knee and then straighten. You want to get that hip flexor quad stretch from the back leg. Last one, step in, step up, stretch your Achilles calf to the ball up on the edge, drop your heel down again. You're zipping everything up, shoulders open and wide, chest open. Switch. Press that heel down, hips tucked. Step off, hamstring stretch. Inhale up, exhale, fold forward. Feel free to grab the toe, pull back, and exhale, stretch, and lift the tail up to the ceiling. Step on that foot, bend the knee, lunge back. Remember that that leg is long and straight, you're pressing the hips down. Big circles, roll forward. Take the hands behind the back. Keep the heart up to the ceiling, arms long, try to lift. Do not roll forward, stay up. Gently release, get the knees touched in, round the back. Imagine someone's pulling your arms forward and stretch. Inhale up, side flex. Reach to the left, push your hips to the right. Inhale, exhale, switch sides. Inhale, center, exhale, release. Retract your chin in. Lower the ear to the shoulders. Keep the shoulders pulled back. Switch. Chin to chest. No pressure optional. If you're not comfortable pulling your head and neck, don't do it. Chin to the ceiling.